Good morning, Palma. These are your daily announcements. Want to do something good for the environment, help out a friend, and earn some community service? To quote the great Michael Scott, this is a win-win-win situation. This Saturday from 9 to noon at Monterey Pines Golf Course, the Nature and Ecology Club is teaming up with sophomore Henry Vetter to make his Eagle Scout project a reality. If you need any more information to help out, see Mr. Silva or speak with Henry directly. Chieftains needing community service hours. There are many opportunities for you to earn the 60 hours of community service you need before you graduate. Check out Palma's webpage under Student Outreach for information. There's one coming up at Sacred Heart and one at Portola Plaza, both in which you will get a free meal for helping out. See Mr. Beasley for more information. Football conditioning begins on Monday. Workouts will happen every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, beginning at 6:15 a.m. Please log into your platform account to read the pre-workout information. See Coach Thorpe with any questions. Good luck to our soccer team who travels to Pajaro Valley today. And good luck to our wrestlers who are moving on to the CCS Finals tomorrow. Best of luck to you all, Chieftains. Last amen, let's bow our heads for prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, the people begged you to heal the deaf man with a speech impediment. At your touch and your word, he heard and he spoke plainly. In your compassion, help us to hear your word and to speak to it and to speak it with conviction. Amen. Blessed Edmund Rice, live Jesus in our hearts. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, have a great day, Chieftains.